With clarity, it makes decision-making and everything else so much simpler because you know the direction that you're going in. And your speed of making decisions is what's extremely important in order for you to get to where you want to go, saving you time and energy along the way.
It's so important to know your specific goals, which you desire, and already imagine the outcome. Don't go around in circles wasting time, but aim for your outcome.
Know your intended goal, it's time for you to get clear in the plan of action towards making it happen. So you need to start mapping out the exact steps towards making it happen and make sure you stick to your goal, but be open to other paths and other opportunities towards getting there, because you will never know every single step towards your goal. And if you do, it's just not big enough.
And it's so important to know your next steps, where you're heading to. The more you know about your next steps, the more you can build your belief in a clear way.
With clarity, all things will come. Get clear in your exact action steps that you're going to take in the next 90 days. So for example, if it's money, get clear in the amount of money that you're going to make in the next 90 days. I am making X amount of dollars by X date.
And it's so important to have an action plan. Know what you would like to achieve within the next 24 hours. With clarity, you can achieve your goals.
Get clear, go make it happen.